All right, so we'll start the tutorial now. So I go over my 3D paint here now, and they see the picture. You know how they be now. Will they use this one until they run the matter they go? I'll call my ID here. Then I already create this small snippet where they are like this now. This goes where they see. So I title my garage and see the four style sheets where blessed they use right now. This we set now. Still we set the browser style. Then on semantic based on the grid system. If you don't know, I just check my video. I already teach them before, and I'll put link for the description of this video now, where you see what it teaches on. Then this one and now the font awesome. What would the corner be this? Then in our custom style, now be this one for now. See, I see empty. So I go to my browser here. I use Opera to the running matter. See, I see this thing empty now. So I'm gonna just start the code quickly now. So if you look this place now, the logo there, then they get we'll get this thing for here, navigation. Then this place I'll get our social icon. This icon and a Google Plus, this one a Twitter, then this one maybe basket or cart or adds to cart that kind of level. So we'll first create this one for this video now. Now if time permits us, now we'll enter this one, but now the first thing we want to create be this. So I'm gonna just enter this thing sharp. So I'll go for my codes here, then what I go do here, I'll come this place here, see parents, or create this div of parents now. They get, and mind you, I use MSA, they run this thing, so that go fast on me. If you never know MS, just check my videos, I already created the tutorial before. I'll see pull link for the description so that you go see what it is. Then inside this parent now, so I'll first create header. I'll create header, then I'll create my grid container. So this grid container now, if you see this level here, now three grid now we'll divide this into now. So this is my garage now. This logo now, I go collect grid 30. We'll put this off like grid 50, then this is the one we'll collect like grid 20. So if you calculate that, maybe 100 altogether. So what I go do here, I'll say dot grid 30 dot grid 50 dot grid 20. So this first grid 30 now, I'll just create the logo there. So I go use anchor tag. So I say anchor tag, then I give a class logo. So this place might just put ash here, or feel even like that if we want. We also want to put a link for them. I'll just put ash here. That will not seem to go anywhere. Then I'll just scan. I'll see my garage. Then that is 15 now. So I'll create list item now. It could be another list. I'll give a class of nav and navigation. Then I'll create list item. Inside list item now. So how many we get for this place now? Now be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now be 5 for the end now. So we'll create 5. Then inside this 5 now, we'll put a anchor tag for each of them. So the anchor tag, might have selected this thing. Without control, click here, then select all that one. Just press my ash there now to give me the ash. Enter inside now. I think the first way for now cars. So after I create, I'm gonna see history, technology, production, reviews. So more rise I want to. History, technology, production, and reviews. Then this place now, which is the last one now, so we'll create our social icons then. So I'll come this place, I'll just say ul.nav dot social icons. Then I'll create list item. I'll treat it in Google Plus, Twitter, and that basket. Where they so. So times three, and inside now we'll get our anchor tag. Then inside the anchor tag here, I think we'll get the icons already for inside there. So more versions of all, more just Twitter now, no matter. Me? Okay, might just say i.fab. Okay, so that FAB now on a class from on semantic. Sorry, I saw semantic class from Fontoson. So here now FAB, say FA Google. I think now Google Plus the G, then here it will be FA Twitter, then yeah, I think it's on a FAS FA. If you know, I said this FAB, FAS, this FAB and FAS class, go Google, may it type. Showing basket now. When you go here, maybe type for us or maybe go with the documentation. You understand them. So, went to my browser and I'm around. I'm asking, all right, we'll not get this info here now. So what I'm gonna do here, another idea is space that big for this side. So, the default which will be like max will be like for us, they give all these guys now 1 to 200 pixel. Now, for us, they give this a grid container. So me, I go change my own business. See, I feed one. So I come here, I say grid container. I go increase my own small to, I say my own max suite now be 1,500. So I add 300 pixels join now. Or fresh now. So I say that all white now. Eh, I like it like this. So I'm gonna start now. So the first one I'm gonna start now. This, before I start, I'm gonna first give the background now to this guy here. So I'll come this place now. I'll say div dot parent, then what I'll go do here. Nobody that is scrubby this now, so definitely you go take the whole height of this browser or any browser blessed who they use. But you know, say different browser they did like that now, so maybe if you want to responsive, but this tutorial not a responsive design tutorial, so we'll not do responsive for yet. But if you see responsive tackle any matter that go arise, yeah. But for now, we'll just do it we want to for you. So what we go do now? We'll give on this color already. Here. So we'll see. I'll use my picker for you and select the color. For now, you see now 26,2851. I'll copy then. Minimize this level for here now. So this is different now. So I just say may the width be 100%. May the width be 100%. Then the height could be 100 VH. That is 100 view height. Then background color could be that stuff. I realize we'll copy that time. So you see. Then we'll give a position relative now, because definitely we must do some kind of things for inside later. We're going to do top, bottom, and the rest. So we'll just put on that. Then overflow hidden. So we'll refresh more. See, all right, we'll get the color, but we'll make this one fine now. So what we'll do now, I swear, I'll come this place, I'll see. My target this first one now, so which is this header for here. So now the first one, let's say one target now. So I'll come here, I'll do div parent header, then more give padding. So the top and bottom are gonna be 40 pixel, while the left and right could be normal 0 pixel. Then most preposition to be relative. I like preposition relative for this way because you never can tell. Because you already see an answer. All these guys where they all these things position the for this place. So no one tells you like say at the end of the day, you go call the cover some other elements you get. But we'll drop position relative for here first. Just in case, because and also we're gonna need them. So maybe there. Then the next one I go do now, I'll target the logo for inside that header. So I'll duplicate this one down, then say a dot logo. So we'll see what we'll get there. So white and the thing big smaller. So you not to get stressed. So say font family. May the family be Merryweather. Now that you download my font now, Google Fonts that you download, I'll put link for description there so you feel see. And if you watch my videos, you know see I don't show on the side before. I'm not showing on the side, so the business I not get data. Then say font width now. May the font width be 600. Then text transform maybe lowercase and the color go be white ash FFF will be hex values. Then text decoration none. So we'll run and we'll see. Refresh. We don't get that for you now. You see now? So we'll work on this one now. So what I'll do here, I'll target this one also. This navigation. I'll go target. So maybe logo. So we'll say div header, then navigation. So more come down here. I'll just click this one. Then delete all this is where this are here. So this div parents now. Header. I'll not target logo. No, no. UL.nav. And li. So I'll come here now, I'll float onto left, then I'll send me the list in a maybe none. Then inside that list item, I'll get anchor tag inside now. So more target the anchor tag now. More target the anchor tag. So what I could do here B. We'll look this way again first. So okay, we'll give two classes here. We'll say nav, then we'll put navigation. So this nav now, so here, and this one here now, I guess I can style web like say we'll give the two go affair so that we know the right many things. So some style web like so for this nav now go affect this listener, it will still affect this listener. So more not to rush things, we'll see more handle it. We'll see we'll go do for this nav here. Ma enter the browser again, make us see. Okay. Know what? More float this guy. I'll duplicate this one for you now. Come on, this li. We'll float this one, come right. So, floats are come right, then. We'll already do this one. We'll target navigation. So instead of this one, we'll say navigation. So now this one now will be target now. So the navigation now we'll put display of flex. Then we'll justify content to center. So that I go push and come up for the left hand side and enter the center. Then most say made the width be 100%. 100%. Then margin top to be like 10 pixels. Because this one did the top here now, so this margin top now go push and come down small. Small refresh more say. So don't push and down, we'll target this anchor tag now so that we'll work on the color so that I will see this thing where. Okay, then we'll do one guy from my head, so that blue on blue now. So that I'll do here now. I'll duplicate this one. Then I'll say list item. We'll first space arm. Margin right to like 60 pixels. I'll duplicate again. Then inside the anchor tag now. The first thing we'll do, we'll go color arm to be white ash FFF. Then text transform capitalize, text decoration could be none, then font family Fira Sans. Oh, this font now, font will be like other stuff my system. So if you try for your, if you not work, well, say you not get her. So you know the be now. Go font, go download your own. Font pixel. So we'll run and we'll see first. Okay. So don't get this one here. We'll see the picture. Now, if you see a man, we supposed to do something like say when we hover. Now that another thing goes out to white way. Then it could be that small red dot where the top here. Or who I could talk to white way, then it could be the red dot where the top here. So more runner. That means this color now is not gonna be pure white. So if I go do it, instead of this white what I give him here, I go change to RGB value. That is red, green, blue, then alpha. So say RGBA. So the red value now gonna be 255 for green, 255 for blue. Then the alpha now go be 0.60. See, if you don't know this level, Bill, see, if you know Photoshop, you can understand why you do Photoshop. If you know the Photoshop, then I don't necessarily to happy for this matter. The 10 year sharp, this one is sharp on our cash up. So I'll refresh, you see, it's in that dim. So more just the hover most suited gap and one hover. So I'll go back to my code here now, then I'll duplicate and I'll put my hover effect now. So the hover now ash FFF. Let's see. You see how we'll hover now. You see how the color that the sharp. But as we hover now, we're supposed to get a red dot for the top here. So we'll see how we go do a pass to take a red dot. Come on, you got that big. Oh, wow. So what we go do? We'll view this new again first. Let's see. Cars history and this one. I'll come here. I'll duplicate this one. Then we'll see when we're over on the A. What made this after? May take effect. You see, this after may take effect. So this after now we'll take design a small circle. So we'll see what we'll take design this circle. We'll say content. Then we'll put this empty double quote for here. Then height to 6 pixel width could be 6 pixel, then position absolute. See, I mean, we need to put a position relative for this our section now, because we don't know what to do absolute for it, but it's gonna be flying here. So margin left, we put 7 pixel, because I think we did the corner small. Then more full paragraph is mostly. So say maybe background be mostly yellow. Background yellow. So go refresh over this here. So over now they bring out this dot for you now. So you see the importance. If I come on this margin left now. Since it's too near, now we need to shift them out more. I believe use all this margin left now. So to make that thing around now, so we'll see border radius. So border radius will be 50%. 50%. Or refresh. You see, so that's how we hover now. We'll see the effect now. So that's sweet. Sweet like dodo. So the color supposed to change now. So the color is the mass C. Enter here. I'll pick this one. So mostly the color here now. So say D. But this in dark. We'll pick this one first for you. This now see this in color. Okay, more is on now. Ctrl C. So come here, put my hash, and put the number. I'll refresh. You see, so we'll do this one now. So we'll work on this guy now. So we'll see. So see nav social icons. So it will do now, sir. Let's see the design again. We need to make all these things then flex. We need to make them flex. Then we can align items so that this icon go to the middle. Then we'll justify the content so that I know you're pushing it on one side middle. I'm gonna write the code here. So what I go do, I'll come this place now, so I'm gonna duplicate this one. Then I'm gonna delete from this side, go. We'll see. Navigation. So social icon. So from navigation come out now. We'll delete her. If I adjust navigation and say social icons, then the list item, come out this hover and after. So I'll delete all these ones now. Then we'll start. So I'll say my color here be ash FFF. Then text decoration will be none. Then you see, so this could have like started duplicating here for you. So I go feel actually make a maybe one, but I don't do one because if I do one, so can not be everywhere now sharp like that. Now you get, I'm not saying I'm not sharp, but it's not better if you just follow once. Now make a the try breaking by all means. It's not my own personal project now. I want just run now. I don't see, I go try to make sure so this goes short way, but just for the sake of I want me to think clear for all of now way. Now make a dimension side, write all these codes come outside. Guess you can see blessing, like, guess you can code web bless and not go for yourself just because I'm on us understand the thing where not be so not know what they do, not what they do. But any yeah, asha, more they run they go. The minutes you gotta move. So after the talk now, I'll say may the font size be 15 pixel. 15 pixel, then height and width go be 20 pixel. Cause we'll make that in, but we'll put that video still around up. So height will be 20 pixel. I'll duplicate, then change that to width. Then we'll just copy some border radius. Will be 50%. Then we'll put padding. We'll just put the padding like 10 pixel. And display. So we'll put display now. Flex. Then when we make a flex, now we need to push that icon into the middle. So we'll first justify the content to center, then align the items to center. All right, so more run amusi. Okay, so let's space come outside now, but we need to put that background color, so mostly the color here now. So pick this color for you. Let's see. So it's in a 4B4C. So see, okay. So my code. So I'll call in a background color hash this. Then the border. Maybe border. Cause we'll go over now. 1 pixel solid. 1 pixel solid. We'll put the color. Ash this. So I'll refresh. The same answer we don't get now. So we need to push this one out more. So they push on here now. So we need to push on too. So to push on now, what we go do? We'll target the least item of these social icons now. So which is this? We'll target her now. So maybe the margin left be 25 pixel. Go back and see her. And don't come outside now. So like this now. We'll all do this one. We'll all do this one. So we hover here. You see? We feel the hover and they bring this effect. But if we hover on this button now, once you bring the effect to the button, so what we go do here. What we go do. Okay. We'll just do a sharp now. So I'll duplicate this one. Then I'll pull over for the end of the A. So I pull over, I'll delete this code right here. Oh no, not what I'll delete now. I need the color. I need the background color. Then I need the border. So I'll delete some here, reach somewhere here. So for the color, more we'll use this pink first, just to see how the thing be. Then for the border color, more we'll use border color or background color. FFF white. So we'll run a Mozi first. Okay. See this here now. If I'm gonna put transition, I think it was sweet. I'll come here, I'll see transition, which is this one, so then all 250 milliseconds is in out. So I'll go by refresh this level. Okay. So that's our refresh and the drop from that side of the corner. Alright. So you need to make this color now as well. May this one be blue. So the blue I go use here, now this blue here. It'll be like Twitter blue for you. So just copy and click OK. Then to add and put now, what I go do? I want a second shade. See? If you see, now I'm the second shade now. So I'll come here. I'll say modification first. So div parent header, US social icons, then li int shade int. So int shade. So number 2 picking. We'll change the color. All right, so if I refresh, you see, they show blue now. I just want to show this pink now. This one, in fact, if I wish out to red, I better say Google Plus. I'll be here, man. I say Google Plus. Now, Google Plus now. Say Google Plus color now red now. Which has this guy red? So, I'm gonna see. Just copy this one. Then go my code, duplicate this one. So, the first side color will be this. If I go back, refresh, they show this. See, not too different, sha. Not too different from the pink we come on just now. But if you just make this one, make color be gold. So, I'll duplicate picking number theory. I'll give it color, maybe color be gold. So control C, go back, put some. All right. So you see, they show this. Although the color not too fine for you. So I keep myself. I beg. Maybe like that. Or this I come out. That good on the white for this. So not too, not fine for my. Maybe like this, I beg. So we'll get this three like this now. They hover. They get this one. Then this one, you hover, they get this. And the normal garage will be like there now. So they say how the thing is sweet and how it is now. So more review the code again and we'll see if any changes. The more adjust the design. If everything they align well now. Okay. Let's say the space for here and the space for here. Not the same thing, but here on call two white parts with it here. So we'll see what will change for inside the code here. So that now we'll see. Need to touch anything safe. Come here first. Git 60 navigation. Navigation. Oh, float and go right first. So float and go right. I'll refresh. Now I've hit myself. Nabi. Nav navigation with 50, 30. My inspect this element. Inspect. Let's see. Okay, 50, this. So this I go do this grid, I'll change this grid. Because this 30 now too big now. So make this one 30, more make this one 20, then this one to 60. I'm going to make this one actually the middle. So I'm going to make this one 20, Then I'll make this one 60. I'm gonna go back and see. You see him? So you don't in the middle now. Exactly that I like him. So we'll do this one now. So we'll end this video here, and the next video we'll talk about how to achieve with the displays like this now. So you know, the being a still loyal boy, Big Time from Double South, and like the video, subscribe, and still tell people where they happen. I'll see you now for the next video.